Daryl Evans with Kings Vision at LAKings.com with one of the Kings prospects, Oscar Moller. Oscar, this is your second camp with the Kings, second year in the organization. Differences between coming back this year as opposed to the first time out last year?
Well, you know some more of the staff here now, and there's a lot of familiar faces around, and there's also some new faces around. So there's a lot of good players out there, so it's really exciting to be back.
Does that really change the whole approach on the ice, coming here and feeling comfortable, like you say, knowing some of the guys, knowing the trainers, the equipment guys and things like that? Does it make it a lot more comfortable for you to go out there and do what you do best on the ice?
Yeah, definitely. Like I said, the first year I was a little bit nervous, but still did my very best every day, and now I feel a bit more comfortable to do it.
You talk about a little bit about your play this past season, how things you felt they went for yourself and your team, and the things that you worked on after spending the first prospect camp year last year.
Well, I worked a lot of on my balance and on my body strength, and I think it's paid off a little bit. I've become a little bit more stronger, and I think the year went pretty good. First half was really good. Then I went to World Juniors and obviously got the silver there. And after that, it just rolled on, and the second half came around, and I thought my consistency was pretty good the second year in the league, in the Western Hockey League.
So as you come through this camp and, you know, you move into training camp and things like that, what will be the things that you'll try to focus on as you prepare for September?
I'm going to work a little bit more on my skating, not losing speed, especially in my turns and stuff like that, and also my overall body strength, and try to become a little bit thicker, put on some more weight.
And have you been doing any different type of training since you were first drafted by the Kings? Are you involved with a trainer back home, or do you kind of go off the program that the Kings have set for you here?
Yeah, Chad, the conditioning coach, sent me a program to Sweden, so I'm following that right now. And I'm working out with my brother and my dad back home, so it's really good. And his stuff is really good to work with.
All right, Oscar, thanks for your time. This is Daryl Evans with Kings Vision at LAKings.com, talking with Oscar Moller.